Subscription HewittChinaDaily.com.cn updated 20,170,918,0647 the TIANGONG2 Space Lab, file photo. Photoct of Beijing China's first cargo spacecraft, TIANZHOU-1, separated from TIANGONG2 Space Lab at 4:15 p.m. on Sunday. At 3:29 p.m. on Sunday, the cargo ship started to separate from the space lab under orders from the ground. After separation, it operated at an orbit of about 400 kilometers above the Earth. TIANZHOU-1 will continue to carry out experiments before it leaves orbit and will gain experience for building and operating a space station. TIANZHOU-1 was launched on April 20 from South China's Hainan province, and it completed automated docking with the orbiting TIANGONG-2 Space Lab on April 22. In the past 5 months, TIANZHOU-1 has operated smoothly and completed various tasks. Third in-orbit refueling TIANZHOU-1 cargo spacecraft and TIANGONG-2 Space Lab completed their third and last in-orbit refueling at 8:17 p.m. Saturday. The third refueling, lasting about 3 days, confirmed the technical results from the second refueling. The two spacecraft completed their first in-orbit refueling on April 27 and second on June 15.